this when the hype was over, when every other YouTuber stopped doing it. Just so I can have my own freedom and space, because it seems like nowadays every time I do a video, someone at the same time will post a similar or same video, coincidentally, not that they meant to. So I just like to wait for the hype to be over. I did the same with the honeycomb, I did the same with the boba bursting beads. Overused tag, okay. So, I have several lip glosses today, thanks to viewers. Like, I've had lip glosses, but they're all used up and I can't use it for this challenge to count as one whole gloss application. I have paper towels here ready for cleanup. I'm all zoomed in up close, even with the mic, so you can see. And I have makeup wipes for removal at the very end. So, I have these three lip glosses here by Essence, the triple XL Shine in the colors Life is Sweet, Cute Pink, and Frosted Pink. So I'm going to be using these. Okay. And I'm prepping my poor lips. I don't even need to lick them because they're going to be so moisturized. I remember doing the 100 layers of concealer or powder. I don't remember anymore at this point. When I promoted those glasses when I got back from my trip from Sweden. So finally, I'm about to do another 100 layer video. This is the LA Colors. All of them are in this pouch. Lip glosses. So they're a bunch of different colors. I'm just going to name them as I go, if I can even speak by the end of this video. Alright. So I hope you enjoy. Alright. I'm going to start off with this color, the cute pink, and one layer, okay? This is to all you cheating YouTubers as well. It counts as one whole application, so you gotta use the whole thing. Like you gotta rub, like it really gotta count. Like you gotta put the effort to get all the gloss off, okay? This is a lot. Okay, so that was one. Okay, one. Okay. Now, I didn't say I can't do this. I gotta remove some, okay? Like, it's gonna get in my mouth. I'm gonna get an infection. I don't know. Okay, two. Okay. This ain't nothing, honey. I normally put four, okay? Okay. Five. It's getting a little there, plump there, but again, normal. I've put up to six coats, okay? Six at one point or another, so I'm on the seventh one. And you know what? It still looks normal. That's expected. Eight. I don't even think this works, because you know what? Like, you're honestly just getting some of the product from your lips and pushing it back down. So does it even count as a whole application? Maybe. Nine. This is feeling weak. Am I running out of product? Start using other lip glosses. I will. Just to be safe. Life is Sweet. Okay, it's not focusing. There we go. 11. Oh, I felt that one. 12. you gotta layer it along the whole lip for it to count, okay? 15. For it to count as one whole application. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. Okay. That's what 20 looks like. Honestly, that's like most ladies' lip gloss. I'm just being real with you. Alright, this is the Frosted Pink. Hopefully it focuses this time. It's probably because I'm zoomed in all the way. 21. This is where it gets interesting. drives me. 61. Well, I guess not. This one came on thick too. 62. Swallow that. This is the Moi color. Moi. Imagine kissing someone on the lips with this. 93. 94. I just want to be done already. This is horrible. Imagine. smooth and irritated as ever. I would recommend you try this and tag me in it, but you know what? Don't do this. Just don't. I enjoyed the makeup, like the foundation under layer, whatever I did. I think it was powder that I did. Yeah, that was way more enjoyable, even though my eyes stung.